Hi, this is Josh again from Sibelius Tutorials. In this video, we're going to be covering how to enter in notes using the QWERTY keyboard with a numeric pad. Here I have a simple score, and below I have a keyboard laid out to display any keyboard strokes I use during this tutorial. Entering in notes alphabetically I find is the easiest, most fastest way to write in Sibelius, given the project. With your left hand, you can enter in your pitches using the QWERTY keys A through G. You can use your right hand to control the Sibelius' keypad, as shown here. If your keypad is not showing, you can use the keyboard shortcut Command-Option-K on a Mac or Control-Alt-K on a Windows to toggle your keypad. You can also access your panels by clicking the View ribbon at the top, go to Panels, and then check the box next to the keypad to display this panel. To start entering your notes via the QWERTY keyboard, first use your mouse and select where you want to start entering notes. For this example, I'm going to click the whole rest of the first measure. Notice it is highlighted in blue. With this highlighted, use your right hand to choose which rhythmic value you would like to start with. I want to start with a quarter note, so I want to first press 4 on the numeric pad. And then in the keypad, now the quarter note becomes highlighted, and I can start entering in notes using A through G. Sibelius will continue to write in quarter notes until you tell it to do otherwise. Now I need a half note, so I'll press 5 on the numeric pad, and this selects the half note value, and then I enter my pitch. To go back to quarter notes, simply press 4 on the numeric pad and continue writing. To enter chords, there are three different ways to build chords in Sibelius. Please use whichever method works best for you. The first way you can enter chords is using the ribbon. First, select your note that you want to build chords off of. Let's place a C whole note on the first measure of the bass clef. Then, with the note selected, go into the Sibelius ribbon and navigate to Note Input, Intervals, and here you can select if you want to place a note above or below the selected note to create a chord. The ribbon makes this easy, but when you're trying to do this fast, keyboard shortcuts seem to be the quickest way. Your QWERTY numbers 1 through 9 will enter a note an interval above the last note selected. If you need to enter in a note an interval below, you can hold down the Shift and then select your 1 through 9. If you need to enter in a note an octave above the current note selected, hold down Shift and then use A through G to enter in the note an octave higher. Thanks again for watching this tutorial. Please be sure to watch my other videos on the different methods you can write into Sibelius. See you guys next time.